Hello and welcome to my action to a new Ado original song. And after quite a bit, I guess this is not for One Piece, if I'm not wrong. This is the world's continuation. I don't think it's for One Piece. Though there's probably still quite a few songs I haven't heard from One Piece songs, but they might not get an MV. They probably came out on topic, so maybe I'll check them out. Tell me if you're interested. Because I'm probably not watching the movie anytime soon. So, yeah. Last Ado original song, what was it? That's the question. I forgot. It's been like One Piece for a while now. And, you know, that was great. Or I guess it was 3 months ago. It was this one. Yeah, and then we got into the One Piece stuff for the last while. Okay. But yeah, obviously I'm glad we're back to, you know, a regular, like, original song. But at this point, I mean, if she got like so many songs and such a big feature and such a big exposure with One Piece, because by any means she was already massive, but I think that's like another like big fan base to be exposed to. I think she's probably gonna be asked and very likely do a lot more like collab song for a lot of things with anime or other things. So I think we can expect a lot more Ado. And you know, one thing that's so great about Ado that I say every time is that, you know, I'm more or less following her from the beginning, somewhat. Not really the beginning, but you know, she's still like so young and her career is starting to really pop off for the most part. So yeah, I'm just happy that I'm gonna be able to like keep up with all of her stuff, you know, having reacted to all of her original by now. So yeah, that looks pretty beautiful, but yeah, let's see how good this is. So link in the description for the original video, the link to Ado's channel, the link to my Twitter, Discord, Twitch, and Bilibili if you want to follow me, my stream events if you want to support me or request a reaction. Same thing with my Patreon, and you also get blocked reaction and suggestion for poll, and you can vote in poll and stuff like that. So don't hesitate to join. All right, let's check this out. Here we go. Oh, a more chill song. Oh wait, okay, it is another One Piece song. No, it's on Daluta. Yeah, that's in our style though. That's gorgeous. Okay. Damn. It's a very different vibe. Maybe the greatest idol song. Yeah, simple style than the Mushi. Oh wow. But I really love how it looks. She went powerful real quick. What is that? Crab? That's cute. Let's switch there. That's a beautiful switch. Absolutely adore this art style already. Yeah, this is quite something. And the song, like, that's an emotion. It's beautiful. It feels very, like, hope-giving. Light side, I guess. Different character, maybe? Or younger Uta? Memories of when things were good. That's the parents, I guess. It's pretty amazing to have like this kind of singing for Nadal. A more quiet song for the most part, and just like not an insane amount of like all going over the place with techniques and switch of voices and all that. It's for the most part a more constant song than she ever does. But it's absolutely beautiful. And she still does family stuff. I love that, the two vocal on top of each other. Quite a lullaby. I think this is a song that should be called Lullaby. Is that Laboon? Nah, why not? Love these visuals so much. It's so good. Why is every song so freaking good? Stop making good song. It's unbelievable. I'm joking, obviously. Please keep making good song. I mean, they're not good song. Yeah, amazing song. Dang. I have no context about this girl next to it, huh? Damn. Mofu mofu. This is too good. Do. Yeah. I mean, I don't know what to say, like, I've said it every single song for one day so far, and I think, you know, I've seen some people say there's been an increase in how good the song are, and I wouldn't say it like that. Personally, I would say it's been an increase on how much I like the song. Like, you know, New Genesis, I guess, is supposed to be like the main song. And I thought that was a good song, but I feel like it's the least interesting one. And then everyone after it just are insane, like Invincible, Backlit, Fleeting Lullaby, and now the World's Continuation. Like, so yeah, it's interesting. The main song is the one I probably like the least, but I still like it a lot, just like the least out of all of them. This is incredible, this song. Like, this music video is pure, like, pure like children fantasy, like story book imagination. It's a gorgeous art style. It's like something that feels like for like an animated movie for children. That's just so beautiful. And like the song itself, the quiet part where she sings that, it's maybe like the quietest that we've ever heard of. But then she of course still has part where it goes louder, and the emotion between the music and her voice, they hit so well. This is, to me, the actual song that should be called the lullaby, you know, because this is what it feels like. Even with the light part, I would sleep to this. It is relaxing, makes you want to close your eyes and just lay down and experience it. It's incredible. I guess they just didn't put any title like from One Piece from Red, but it is more One Piece song, so we might get even more music video. And like with something like this and all the songs so far, like, of course I'm looking forward to it. Of course I want more. This is just, yeah, another incredible one. It's insane. I said it for the last three songs, but it's insane. Like, she cannot stop, like, putting out absolute masterpiece. And I'm obviously, like, you know, insanely, extremely biased as a fan, and absolutely not objective. But even if I try to think, you know, objective way, this is just top tier by top tier. Yeah. So yeah, another incredible song. Another masterpiece. This is a lullaby. Just beautiful. Yeah. This music video, I'll have to rewatch for sure. I can't believe how good it is. I was looking a little bit like, you know, on Twitter, and don't tell me, you know, I know why you're looking at Twitter, but like when the film came out and I was looking at the hashtag to see like quickly people thought about it. And one thing I saw is that, you know, there was a lot of people like shitting on Ado's voice. They don't seem to like it. And next time it's like taste and colors, you know. Though, you know, a lot of people like don't say this is, you know, they don't like, they more like, they don't word it in a way that is their opinion. They won't word it like, you know, like this is the truth of like, obviously shit. You know, I was pretty surprised to see that. Like, I understand Ado's voice not being a thing, sure, but thinking that she's shit, not being able to tell that she's good, is such a surprise to me. Like, there's a lot of voice out there and big artists that I, you know, that are not my thing, but I can still say, like, absolutely incredible. You know, you can tell that there's something special, just their style is not my style, and so I don't listen to them, but you can still tell that, you know, they're incredible. But yeah, just saying, I was pretty shocked when I saw that, but, you know, in the end, I just feel privileged to be a fan of Ado, because, damn, the consistency. Yeah. Okay. Well, that will be it. Incredible. Just looking forward to more. Like, looking forward to more, is all I can say. And not even just, you know, original song. Like, if you guys haven't seen, because it's cover and you might not care about cover, I do strongly suggest checking out a recent cover of Crime and Punishment. The 6 million. The Godish cover was good, but clearly, having reacted to the two of them, the Crime and Punishment cover was insane. It's one of those covers, much in the vein of like Fleeting Lullaby, where she does so much stuff with her voice, it's insane. Godish was fine, but Crime and Punishment was insane, so do check out that cover if you haven't. Yeah. Alright, well, incredible. That will be it for this reaction. So as always, link in the description for the original video, the link to our channel, the link to my Twitter, Scott, Twitch, and Bilibili if you want to follow me, my stream elements if you want to support me. As always, thanks for watching, like and subscribe, and see you guys next time. See you. See you.